So this is my life now. This is what I do on the server now. Standing here, staring at the button, 24/7. For real. Thanks, Bumbo.
The button is a game. Some would call it a social experiment where you have a button and a countdown timer. That is it. When you press the button, it resets the countdown timer, and then the countdown timer starts ticking downwards, and eventually the timer will run out and the button will die. And this is all of the redstone engineering behind the button system. And now I guess I have a little bit of explaining to do. In terms of where I'm actually going to build this thing, it's actually going to be constructed in the Nether. This seems like the perfect place to construct something like this, because obviously there's going to be plenty of people walking past it, and the entire system was designed to fit within a 16 by 16 area. So that means it should all slot within this chunk right here that is right opposite the shopping district. Zoomer has popped by and he's checking out what I'm doing. He looks... yeah, I was gonna say, he looks a little bit confused. And one thing that I have realized as I've just stepped back is that this thing is not spawn proof. So we could run into some issues with some ghasts and things. I guess I should go and grab some carpet and place it on top of all the surfaces and things. But this is the build itself. And it looks really, really cool. Once you see it as a cyclops, okay, you then can't unsee it as being a cyclops. That's the one thing that I've found with it. But outside of that, it's a wicked looking build. Here we see a zombie Cleo correctly following the rules of the button game. She is a good hermit.
Mumbo had just logged on and he was checking on his new mini game, and I didn't know it was open, and apparently it is. So we could potentially get... Oh my gosh, it just clicked over to green. This is amazing. Oh, this is really good. So if you're not familiar with this game, you know what? We're just going to push this now, just so we lock in the green. Come on, give us that green. Give us that green block. Yes! Oh, that is so funny that it clicked over to green when we came over here. Oh, the timing.
A few things happened in between episodes, namely around Mumbo Jumbo's button, Cyclops. You see, as it turns out, Doc M77 was camping the button an entire day. Now, I hung around for a good while, hoping that Doc would eventually just let me have the green. Oh, it just switched to lime green. I want that so badly. And I felt kind of bad just stealing the lime green right in front of the eyes of Doc, so I came up with a bit of a plan. First, I brewed up some invisibility potions. I then whispered to Stress Monster to say yes to anything that I would say in chat, which for some reason she agreed to. She's cute like that.
Weirdo.
Now the goal with this whole messaging Stress Monster was to bring Doc's guard down, and so I drank my invisibility potion, went back to the button, snuck around the corner, and pressed it. Now, due to some unfortunate positioning, Doc actually managed to pick the green concrete block up. No, don't steal it. Awkward. But that being said, Doc being a gentleman, a few arrows later, he dropped it on the floor. Nice. And so goes the story of me obtaining the Omega Belt. Yep, because everybody knows that for me, there's no better color than lime green.
I've just logged into the server to see this. Oh my goodness, look at this. This guy's just... He's got his green belt that he's wearing on his face. And obviously because I'm just a pathetic purple belt, I'm now being blasted. I think Doc is also chilling over by the button. He's trying his best to get an awesome belt. I think he's actually been waiting here for ages. And then Iscal came along and just hit the button while Doc was waiting, which I don't think he was particularly happy about. These are some tweets that I saw this morning. All in all, it seems like the button is doing exactly what I expected it to do, which is, cause issues between hermits. This is hilarious. There's nothing stopping me just pressing it and getting a blue belt. I could upgrade. I don't know. Do I want to do that? I think it could potentially ruin his day, though. And I do quite like Doc. I don't think I'm going to ruin his day. Grian did it! Grian just did it! He just button when it went green. Who did that? Did he press it? I can't believe it. I was literally just about to leave and go to the shopping district, and I turned round as I was going through the portal and I saw it resetting. I thought Doc had pressed it, but it looks like Green's the one that's pressed it. So now Green is a green rank, and Doc still doesn't have a rank. He's been here for hours. Oh dear, I'm going to leave before things heat up, because I feel like fights could break out.
I am now going to claim the blue belt. Let's press the button, and I heard a piston go off right before. Wait, there you go, something gets dispensed. Alright, cool, I am now a blue belt.
This button is gonna cause a war. This button is gonna tear us apart. Why is it here? I can't believe it. I just come back to check it after waiting and observing it for hours, and Tango just logs on, casually walks by and presses it. And it was still in blue stage. Why would you... Oh my god. Yep. This thing will be the cause of war. The next person who snipes my button... I know it's for everybody, but come on, I announced it in chat, and I was saying, please don't snipe the button, I'm waiting for it for hours now, and monitoring it. And he just casually logs on for 5 minutes, I don't know why, goes there, press the button, logs off. And says, oh sorry, is this not how we were meant to play the game? Just go and... Oh my god, this button will be the cause of war. That is for sure. Oh, it went down again. Great. Now I can wait for another 50 hours till it's in green again. Okay. This button will cause a war.
It sounds like the belt is currently blue, and I don't want anyone else to be blue belt. Look, they're debating over it. I'm gonna take it. Wait, I can't actually press it. What voodoo magic is this? Lag? What's going on? Oh, I think I know what's going on here. Here we go. Stay invisible, yes. Wait, what? Surely it's an armor stand. Oh, here we go. Press the button. Oh, it's blue. And it's mine. Right? Yep. Doc's left. Oh, he's gonna hate me for that. And that, my friends, is how you play the game.
This guy right here sent me a message this morning saying that the button was dead, okay? And obviously this had me freaked out. I couldn't understand it because, you know, everyone's been playing the button. There's been people camping the button. I couldn't understand how this thing would have died. It just didn't seem possible. And I log in, all of the redstone lamps are on, and I'm thinking to myself, okay, well that's strange. I mean, it seems perfectly fine. Exuma thought that the redstone lamps gradually switched on instead of switched off. So he walked past the button and saw all of the redstone lamps switched on, and he thought that meant that his health bar was empty. When in reality, he was in full health.
Let's go and check what's going on with the button. But we have to be careful because I think people might be stalking it at this very moment. Yeah, there's someone there. I'm not sure who it is. That says DocM77. Oh, there's someone else there. Oh, goodness. It must be pretty good color, to be honest, if there's people stalking it. Oh, my goodness. There's so many people here. What's going on? All right, we need to know what color this is. So we're going to go up high. We're going to fly because in the Nether, there's actually quite a lot of fog. In fact, there's so much I can't actually see where the button is. And it looks like it's a green belt. We've already got a green color, so I guess we just need to bide our time until that's yellow. It looks like everyone's trying to get a yellow belt at this point. Part of me just wants to press the button at green. I don't know why, I just kind of want to spoil this standoff that's going on. Oh, someone pressed it! Someone pressed it! Someone invisible got away with it! I don't know who it was. I think that might have been Scar. Green for life! Scarpa! Scarpa, Scar! Oh, excuse me. What is going on here? This is such a mess! Oh my goodness! This is totally unacceptable! What a mess! What have you been doing? What on earth? This is, I have a skin just for this occasion. I have about 30 odd skins that, if I need them, they're there. And it's about time I got to use this one. Let me put it on. Boom. Janitor Green, ready to clean up. Let's just clean this up. This is just not good. This is not good. Unacceptable. Totally unacceptable. Wait, we didn't even check what it was on. Oh, it's on blue. It's on blue. Play it cool. Play it cool. Play it cool. Oh, look at all this mess. I don't think I'm on board with this. This is so messy. What's going on here? This is, I'm genuine about this janitor thing. I don't think we should make this mess. I like the button the way it is. Mumbo's made a beautiful build, and everyone's desecrating it. No, 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 no roller coaster. No, no, no. Mess, 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 mess. Gotta tidy all this up. Sweep, 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 sweep. I can stand the chair. You should all be ashamed. Ashamed of the mess. What a mess. And now, I will press the button. Run! Run! Gotta scoop that up. Bye-bye! I lulled them into a false sense of security. We still have three. And... Ooh. We're over the halfway point. That's very close to yellow. It might be worth sitting here for a while and waiting just for that to tick down, because it can't be too long. You know, I literally wasn't here that long, and it's gone down to yellow. Do I just take it as it is? There's not really anyone online, but I don't know if I want to take the risk. I could, in theory, wait a little bit longer, but I think these are like hours and hours. You know, I'm an impatient man. Oh! Boop, boop, boop. Doot, 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 doot. Yay! A fine addition to my collection.
What have I stumbled upon here? It looks like Doc is once again camping the button. I know that by now Doc has made it to yellow. I wonder if Corralis has a belt under those trousers. The questions we ask on the Hermitcraft server, they're weird. Oh! Now, Scar joined in as well. They're thinking about it. Yeah, Doc definitely has the yellow belt. I'm out of here.
Because I believe a Mr. Doc M77. Wait, is that who? Oh, that's Doc and Isco. Shall I go and pinch the button? I'm just gonna pretend I'm not interested. Oh. What? Look, there's a standoff! Hi. And of course my chat's completely off. How's it going? Everybody is just literally camping this button. Everybody's camping this button. Why? Doc's not even looking at me. Doc's looking at Isco. Should I? I'm so tempted to just run and push it. Isco's watching me. Oh, you know what? Does a bow work on a button? I don't know! I really want to just grab a bow and just shoot it from here, you know? It's that time, guys. I was about to start building this. You can see I've just placed the glass, but the button is now on green. Isn't it nice that Doc thought he would, you know, livestream the button? So again, I'm gonna chuck my stuff away real quick, and it's only Kralis on right now, so I'm hoping Kralis isn't gonna try and go for it. If he does, then GG to him, but I don't think he will, so let's get my armor off, let's get the invisibility potion ready, get a emergency enderpearl to get out of there if I need to, and fingers crossed this works and doesn't make Doc too bad. I think potions work all the way through into the nether now. That used to, back in like beta I think, stop working. So I'm gonna just walk slowly over to the button. Which way is it? Over here. I'm gonna get that out of my inventory and I'm gonna try and be really, really quiet. Just gonna walk slowly, just so that, you know, I don't hear massive footsteps going everywhere. I think if I sneak, I'm gonna get Pine's pool. And then I'm gonna sneak. He's listening to music, I think. So I'm gonna assume that he's still dancing and stuff. And now I'm gonna sneak, now I'm closer. Oh, I reckon he saw me. He definitely saw and heard me. Definitely. If that's the case, I'm just gonna sneak around here. Gonna hide behind it. Then we'll be good. I can't hear my footsteps, so I don't know why he would hear mine. Oh, he's standing right in front of it. I don't know what to do. Do we just wait it out? I've got 8 minutes. Probably about 5 now. Yeah, let's wait for a second, see if he moves, because he thinks someone's coming for it right now. And he would, I guess, assume that people are going to rush it. He's moved. I'm going to stand here. Come here. I'm going to go. And I'm going to run. Thanks for the green belt, Doc! So, I thought I'd make it a little bit more obvious, perhaps, for Doc. Not only am I wearing it around my waist, I thought, you know what? Let's make it so he can see it on a tab. I really hope he presses tab and sees that, because this was the funniest thing to put together. I'm the green belt. I myself am the green belt. It is me, Green Belt False. So I thought, you know, since Doc isn't covered for me, I'd go to him. Let's just go say hello. There's also a green, I think, here as well. Let's just go say hi. Look how easy it is to go get the button, by the way. Hi, Doc. I think I might go hang out with Mr. Green up here. I'm not sure what belt he has, though. What belt does Green have? Green belt for the win, Doc! We're all about the green belts. Come on, Azima, where's the green belt at, dude?
There is something going on with Mumbo Jumbo's The Button Game. I flew by there a moment ago. There's like 6 hermits all standing there doing all sorts of craziness, trying to get different colors. I've decided personally, I'm gonna stay at green. Who knows? Maybe we'll make a cult. I don't know, but I do know none of them have employed invisibility potion or the art of trolling. Grabbed up some invisibility potions, got some trolling materials here, and I'm ready to go have some fun with our hermits in the nether. We have arrived and it looks like the light is on the green, and let's heat things up here a little bit. I don't see anyone else. Like, when I was just here, there was like 6 people. They must be waiting for another color to come by. I don't see anybody. Doc's like, where did the fire come from? Oh, this game is so much fun. Oh, Kralis is here. I didn't even see him. Oh, how can we troll our good friend Kralis here? Look at those big, beautiful eyes. And are they following us? No. How did he see us? Why did he see us? We're invisible. How did he? Okay. Easy does it, Kralis. How did he see us? He's got a keen eye, that one. And he's also a PvP master, so we gotta stay back. You might not know it, but that man, he's very good with the sword. You gotta be careful. Hello. Hypno has arrived, and he put a little kitty by the button. No hurdy kitty. Hey, I'm gonna defend that cat at all costs. I'll give up my belt, the button, the green cult. I defend cats at all costs. Interesting turn of events here. Doc is letting False know that it's getting close to yellow. We have a False head. You could troll them a little bit, huh? I'm happy for someone else to get it. Interesting. Things are getting very interesting here. Oh no, Doc is totally onto us. Attention guys, invisible dude sneaking up. Watch it. It's almost time for us to defend the green. It's our sole purpose in life now is to defend the color of life, green. Green, the middle color, brings balance to the force. That is our tagline now, I guess, for the cult. Oh, this is the funnest I've had in a long time goofing with people. False has just arrived along with Cub and Green. And as you can see, the green lamp is just about to extinguish. And as the sole member of the green cult or green club, green team, whatever we are, I have to save the server and rebalance it by pushing that button. So I stand here on this throne and dedicate to you with a wink and a nod. I will protect the server, trolling all the way along as a green member of the green cult. And we're just going to move the kitties and boop. Oh, long live the green, my friends. Long live the green, bringing balance to the force and maintaining peace and order. And I'm out of here. I feel threatened. Green for life. Let everybody know. Green for life. Kraus is coming after us. Evasive maneuvers. We're out of here. But now that we're in a like a cult or a club, do we need like a clubhouse? Okay, he's still on me. We need a clubhouse. We should build a clubhouse. That would be amazing.
Arriving here at the button, it is time to start working on Green Team's founding and clubhouse. And I think I've got a pretty good idea for this. Over in this direction, we're going to build a treehouse. And I think that fits the aesthetic of the Green Team. And I want it to be something small to start with, and we can upgrade and add to and rebuild as the progression of the club grows. So I think that'd be really cool. So with that, we cannot use grass or leaves for that matter here in the Nether. So we're going to use a lot of concrete powder, concrete, and terracotta to build one beautiful little tree to start out the Green Gang. I don't know what the name is. I keep making up names. We need an official name. Oh, what have I done? Oh, have I made mistakes here? That's a good question. I thought about building the little house and then surrounding with the tree. Let's see how this really comes out in the end. Maybe that's starting to look like a tree. Let me know if that is. It's time to start trying to drop down some green. And I've got some green materials here. And this is our solution to avoid having to use leaves in the Nether, which are very ugly and very brown. Taking a quick break from the tree build here, it looks like we need to save the button. And as always, we bring balance once again to the server. Some way, somehow, we have made ourselves a treehouse in the Nether. And I think it actually looks good in the end. I was panicking that this would have been a complete disaster. And honestly, it might still look like a disaster. I don't know. I'm gonna have to get your opinion once this video goes up. But yeah, we got lots of little details in there to really bring out the color of the green. And I think eventually we can really transform this whole area into a Green Team clubhouse. I think that'll look really fantastic. Keycard access, meeting rooms, all sorts of things. And yeah, let me know some ideas in the comments for this. Now, the interior is a bit hollow. I guess that's truth with any cults that there's not a lot of substance inside there. So yeah, I think this is looking pretty cool, and I'm really, really happy with it. And once again, we're gonna save the server as we sign off for today.
See, it is actually late in the day for me, and I'm gonna be heading to bed soon. And I've been thinking about running my own little experiment right here in the Nether to do with the button. You see, every now and then I come past it, and it's getting close to yellow. So I thought, if I just stayed here overnight AFK, then this thing might be better in the morning, but it might also die if no one comes by. So I'm actually going to tell other hermits that I'm going to be loading this overnight, and then they'll probably come by and press the button from time to time, right? Which will keep it alive. And then in the morning, hopefully no one's pressed it for a while, and we might be able to upgrade to yellow. But this is a risky strategy right here. I don't want to end up being the one who makes the button die. So I'm definitely going to tell all the other hermits. And so the experiment began. First of all, I announced my intentions in chat to the server, and it drew a crowd as Hypno and Scar came over. And then I decided to make a little AFK cage and put a sign on it explaining that I was AFK, simply loading the button. And then I decided to hit record, and overnight, I actually found that Scar was the only person to press the button once it hit green, because he's part of the green team and he wants to stay on the green team forever. But what would you know, later on, I came to the computer and it was on yellow. And looking at how long I've been AFK for, this was actually pretty close to going to the next level. So we are definitely going to try this again at some point in the future. But that was it. Super simple. I am now upgraded to a yellow belt. Now the fun doesn't stop there, my friends, for I actually woke up in the middle of the night, okay? And I thought, go back to sleep. You need your rest. Forget about this silly little game. And I did. I went to sleep. And what did I dream about? The button. And I dreamed that I went and got the yellow button. And so when I woke up after that, I thought, okay, I'm actually going to go check the computer. And what do you know? It was on the yellow button. Ah, and that over my shoulder, there is a little bit of sadness that comes with this. We are no longer part of the green team. And Scar has built this gorgeous tree over here in the Nether, celebrating the green team. As you'll see down below, it says, green team only. Which means I can't go in there anymore. I'm now on the yellow team.